Muncher of Spuds has unlocked 8-ball rookie.
I've already loaded in. Oh, hold on.
You've already loaded in. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm still waiting. What is a spud again? I don't remember.
A spud's a potato.
Ah, a muncher of spuds. Is that you, Tiki?
What?
Are you a muncher of spuds?
I don't usually munch on just a raw spud, but...
No racism, sexism, homophobia, transphobia, or discrimination.
Oh god, frame rate.
Yes.
Wait, what is...
I wonder what this is gonna be. There's gonna be a theater or something?
There already is a theater right there. It's called
Theater.
Well, it's theater.
A different... Well, I don't know what the... Oh, it's another ride. I wonder what it's gonna be. Apparently the cello... Oh, it opens the cello on Steam overlay. What is this? Bumper cars. Oh my.
Bumper cars? That sounds like shit.
Wait, what? They added things? They added some stuff here. These weren't here before. It costs coins.
How do I do this?
Oh, you have to wind it up.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be hitting any balloon or... Or if the colors matter.
I don't know. That's been something.
I got tickets.
Pop all the balloons before the time runs out. Grab a friend to make it easier. It's the most poppin' game on the boardwalk.
Oh, it's not so even a competition. It's just...
No, we're just helping each other do it.
How many coins do I have? Oh, I don't have a lot of coins, apparently.
You can get some right here. 250 units for 25 tokens.
No!
What?
Wait, what?
What?
250 units for 25 exchange.
Yeah.
Tickets.
Exchange. Yeah.
But I need my tickets.
This will give you tokens to play the games. This will let you redeem the tickets. I don't know what, though. I guess it deposits it into, yeah, it does. It puts it into your like, spendable amount.
Basketball, what the fuck?
Milk jug. The one game where you can't cry over spilled milk. Try to knock as many jugs off platform as you can with the balls given to you. You get 2 throws to make them count.
You just stand on a chair.
Well, it's the lolly chair.
Oh.
What does that mean? I'm trying to figure out how you toss it.
Oh! That looks jank as ass on my end. Okay. Need a pickup ball.
I want that alien. Give me the alien. No. What the hell? Damn it.
Some tickets.
I have to do.
Why does the boardwalk have its own fucking EXP bar?
What? It does? Oh my god, a new XP bar.
Wait, is there a claw machine? I see a pickle.
Is there? Oh my god. Oh. You're on a rescue mission.
Oh my god, objective my tokens.
Is to pluck a POW. Move the claw left, right, toward forward, backward to line up with a plush POW. When ready to drop the claw, press the button. The claw will attempt to pluck a POW and lift them to you. If successful, retrieve your new POW in the prize bin.
I don't know what I have and don't have, like, in storage.
If you hold down Q, you should be able to see everything that you have.
This is everything? I don't have to put them in, like, a chest?
I don't think so. Let me see. Oops.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, that's a VeggieTales. That's what the pickle is. It's the VeggieTales thing.
I can't. This is really awkward.
You got him, I think.
Is this my friend?
God's gourds.
What? Faithful cucumber.
Yes, because he would talk about God. That's the VeggieTales thing. I would talk about God and stuff sometimes.
Where is this in my inventory?
It's
not in my inventory. I've been lied to.
Press escape and press inventory. I think inventory. That's where even the non-holdable stuff is as well.
Oh, apparently I already got a plush before. Thumb guy and a jelly bean cat. Where's the pickle? There he is.
You can use them that you could decorate them in your place.
Devout and full of tales to tell.
That's so fucking weird.
I didn't realize you could sell stuff.
Yeah, you can sell things for units if you're really hard up.
I am really hard.
Yeah, I know. Splash blasters. Grab a cannon, fill the water tank up as fast as possible. Stay on target to fill the tank faster.
Well, I wanna see.
Apparently I need a tiggy for it.
Oh, you need a tiggy?
Yeah.
How do I... Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, maybe someone else will join us. No? Probably not. It's two little people, so I guess we just have to...
Don't really know what I'm doing, but...
You just hold it on that red thing, I guess.
I moved!
Ah! You're right. That's that stuff. No... Oh my goodness.
Stop peeing on me.
That's funny.
Popcorn, oh.
Not allowed. Oh, I see, it's kind of wintry. Oh, is this? Oh, we're gonna have a shooting gallery. Yum, yum, yum. That's Frankie.
Frankie. Holdable
beer.
That's for squishy.
No. Wow, this guy looks weird.
It's mean.
Buy some sky bombs.
How do I...
Did you take a picture of this guy?
No, I'm trying to get out of the fucking chat menu.
Leave. Just say goodbye to him. Oh yeah, leave exchange. Poseidon? Ferris wheel.
Ferris?
Yeah.
Oh god.
What?
I have a boner.
Why? Why? Huh?
Yeah.
Tell me why.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me.
Just cause reasons.
Are you attracted to Ferris wheels? Is that it?
No.
Well then what's the problem?
Oh god. Why can I turn my...
What?
If I can turn my head all the way around.
Look at that. Somewhere out there, there are whales.
No.
The moon is coming up. You can see it over there. Get your elevator music. Oh, there's a roller coaster crawling up there. We've almost made the journey. There we go, and then we can get off.
I think you would love to.
Off control. Well, we just did, so.
No.
Yeah?
No.
Hi. Hi, with me.
What? That would mean I'd have to move my microphone out of the way. I don't know what to do.
You just type words that pop up.
What?
You can get war words for going for the long.
Dude. I keep fucking up. What the hell is that word even? My heart is racing. Ah. Fuck. Dude, these words are some shit. Bullshit. Put some words in there I've never heard of.
Some advanced English. You can get a throwable keyboard as a reward eventually.
Eventually, after playing it about 700 more times.
Yes, yes. That was funny. Is that the first time you did the typing interface? I don't remember if I ever had you do that with me before.
Maybe.
What's the button? What's the button at me? Oh, there's people over there. Well, there's gonna be an event. We can go do that.
What?
A minigame.
don't know what to do.
Grab as much food as you can.
Oh, not this fucking shit.
Yes. Yes, Tiggy.
What?
Food, yummy. Yummy.
I can't grab shit!
Oh, there's a rando here, too.
That's Tiggy.
Nah.
I got an achievement.
Yes. I like this song. I remember this.
I like Squishy. Oh, this is shit that played during the ball game.
Uh-huh. I wish when I did their survey earlier that I remembered the name of it, because they asked which one my favorite ball race place was. I gave them the one that I owed 100% now, which is Summit, because I really enjoy that one.
Dude, who the fuck designed keyboards? I swear, I haven't hit shit in like an hour.
That's okay. If you can get multiple, you'll get a combo bonus. Like on the way down, for example.
Uh-huh, that's... I'm not a pro gamer.
Well, you'll become more pro.
Fuck me. What?
Oh, I'm missing a lot. Don't do that.
Tell me about it. I think you got it easy. You're smaller than me.
Small advantage.
That pumpkin is impossible to grab.
You did it. That's actually just Pyro from TF2. I noticed their name was Chef Pyro, but I didn't know from what. Wow, we did a minigame. Got some XP for minigames.
No.
That's the new thing. Saturday, Saturday Night Live.
Saturday Night Live.
It's supposed to be, I've been told anyway, so it's supposed to be like a real tournament. It sounds fun. I forgot you can use this like that. Let's go in the arcade.
Oh shit. Damn it.
Since there's a double event right now for the weekend, let's see if it's the Coin River's taken up by people or not.
Where is the Coin River?
It was up here somewhere. Is it? No, it's not this one. We need to keep going. It was one of these junctions.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Here it is.
Coin ass.
And look, cause someone already went over here. It costs a lot, but you do get a lot from it.
I don't have enough tokens.
Well, you right over there. You can get some from there. Perfect. Same movement. Yeehoo! Yeehoo! Dang it, let me get another coin river. Darn it. Ah, boo hiss. Come on. Damn it. I found it out. Come on, you got one job. And her fan going. No. Ew.
Did you see a picture of Tiggy?
What do you remember? No, stop it. Darn it, the coin's standing up instead of pushing it.
The coin is standing up.
Yeah, it's pushed against the back of the gold bucket instead of pushing into it horizontally. So I can't, that's unfortunate for me.
Oh, why are my tickets on the floor? You have an anchor on your panties.
Yeah, I know. So? Why are you staring at that? You shouldn't be focusing on...
I'm playing the game. What are you talking about?
Why are you saying that then? Are you staring at that while you're playing? Huh?
I'm dropping coins.
Okay. Did I mean viewers? You probably literally see what I mean.
No.
There. Aww, I'm so close to getting that.
Money. What? Oh god, why are you watching
me? Why? What's wrong?
The pressure is on.
There's no pressure. The last person to be pressuring anything like that. I will get all these gold buckets.
I got an achievement.
It's raining gold!
Although it didn't pop up on my Steam.
Yeah, it's probably still there.
Oh, there, okay, there it is. Shoot 100 or more gold coins.
Okay.
I got this, what I just did! Oh, that's how much the tickets are worth. Oh, I see. Oh my god, tickets. I'm gonna go stare at the other person.
Yeah, do it.
Oh god, they looked at me. Fuck off, I'm leaving. Son of a bitch.
What's wrong with that?
Why am I standing on a chair?
You're still too short.
God damn it.
So you get the... You also get the... The lollies. Warhammer 40k has entered the plaza.
Oh.
I didn't get lucky. What was that? What is that person's model over there?
I don't know. Some anime thing.
Okay, so they looked at you. That's funny.
What?
Just taking his reaction.
It makes me uncomfortable.
Well, you shouldn't be. They were just saying what was... who is nearby.
Oh, my new personal best.
Hey.
Oh, I'm out of tokens.
Well, if you'd rather gain units, you can tell me.
What's a unit?
That's our money. That's the U dollars you see at the bottom left.
Oh, I thought you spent tickets for that.
The units is used for everything non-arcade related. When you you can convert units into the tokens, and then tokens are used to play these games. And then the tokens will turn into tickets, which you can spend for rewards.
You are holding too many tickets, or donuts, or what are they called? Tokens.
Wow, there's a lot of people in here all of a sudden. Oh my god, it's this game.
What?
The stat game. Yeah, buddy, I'm already up and up.
Oh god, why is he moving so fast now? I thought I was doing pro.
Shit.
This game's stressful.
That's... Hi.
How are you? Fun. Oh, I thought that was you playing it. It's just the fucking...
Yeah. I was. Bruh, dude, is the top scorer for Metroid Mania.
Bruh.
Bruh, dude. Let's see, where was my award book? Arcade? Let's see. Oh. Where's Planetary Piano? I think it's down there.
This.
There's a game around here that I'm looking for.
Son of a bitch.
What?
What? Thing.
What? Tell me.
Nothing. What Tell are you looking for down here?
Tell me.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking... Tell me.
I'm looking for... Tell me.
Tell me.
It's just the fucking people over there and their
what?
Fucking stupid models that they've got.
Oh. Is that even down here? It might actually be upstairs somewhere. Oh, that's... I remember when those weren't working yet. I guess they are. Oh, these are the other ones. I guess they are hockey. I used to love this.
Coming soon.
Yeah.
Coming soon.
Do you play air hockey?
I don't play games.
You haven't played air hockey before?
Mm-mm.
What the heck?
You assume I have friends?
Yeah, wow, don't be like that, Tiki.
What even is this?
It's like a rhythm thing. I have to remember.
How do you play it?
You have to press the corresponding keys.
Corresponding.
Yeah, I'm trying. I messed that up.
What is...
That was like
oh, what are these keys, though?
Yeah, QW and then OP.
Oh, I see. No, I fucked it up already. I ran out of time.
Yes, you have to try and do it as fast as possible.
Shout out a little turd nugget.
What the heck? Oh no, I have to doubt. Dang it, I almost made it to the end. I'm gonna try one more time. Ah! No! Ah! Darn it.
Oh, that didn't look suspicious. Oh, there we go.
What the fuck? Now, there's an 8-key version you can switch it to. Oh, there it is right there. Oh, wait, you also play with another person, so that's what that is as well.
Oh, I think that's what the 8-key version is, isn't it?
Oh, maybe it is. Let's see.
Oh no, there is a single player 8-key version. What are they? What is endless? Till you run out of breath or your finger slips.
Can you turn me?
That's a really bad idea. Yeah, it still says single player.
That's right, it says waiting for single player too. Maybe you have to switch it yourself as well.
To what?
Switch the one at the bottom, the one multiplayer.
But I don't know how to do this. I don't remember what the keys are.
QWOP.
I already fucked it up.
I am too, so don't worry.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, those keys. Nope. Who the fuck
designed
these keys?
It's supposed to be like Quap. You remember? You know that old game that everyone used to play back in the day? No? It's where you had to like do a marathon run, but you had to control the thighs and the calves individually to make him run. So it was like really difficult. I wonder what this is supposed to be.
Quick service.
Okay, I guess it's a cooking game. This game contains violent images which depict the brutal fist of cold hard justice. Do not attempt to play this game if you are a criminal. Why, man, this... Oh, you just
turn on the TV. TV there.
Yeah. Play billiards with me. Do it. Oh, can there be more?
Says 2 of 2, so I don't...
Oh, no, maybe not then. Hit my DMs, says someone over there for their description. Oh, God.
How does this work? That doesn't look right.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Feels like shit. Oh, I must have the striped balls. You gave me a ball.
Ah.
You gave me another ball.
Yeah, you have the striped ones. I have the solid colors. Woo.
But it doesn't give me any points for you for your fuck up. That's not fair.
Oh my god, I can't. I have. Okay, I say I have to actually climb up here.
What is, what? Oh, I see. Oh, that was... Wait a minute, that's not good. That's not gonna work. Dude! Some bullshit.
Oh my god, it worked. My blanket, yeah, must be the other one. Well, not the way I intended to hit it, but it's at least closer. Oh yeah, solids and stripes. Oh wow.
That was way harder than I was planning to hit it. Or, okay, fine. Never- What?! That's some bullshit! It's sitting on the hole!
Yes! That's funny! You're not that kind of orc. Oh. I don't want to hit the black. Black one in. Okay, stop.
A bit.
Yeah, that's not what I was saying.
No! I don't even think I can win. Even if I get them in. God, it looks really glitchy. Why is it doing that? Don't put your orange ball right where I need to be. Dude!
Well, this is a weird position.
Oh, holy crap!
What the hell? Oh, okay. I got it in. What do you mean, holy crap?
Oh, now you can just... I guess now you get to put my ball in somewhere.
But am I supposed to do that? I thought I have to get the black one in.
Or you can do that.
I don't know. I haven't really...
My only exposure is my parents used to be in pool league. That's it.
Oh, well, I don't know. I just thought that eight one was, since we have different ones, I was assuming that the eight one you have to hit last in, but since Shit. Apparently we have different kinds.
Oh, well, now the ball
be able
is
to
way
be
the
part of here. Pool league.
No, I was bowling league. None of this pool shit.
I did it! Oh my.
That's some bullshit. That was technically cheating because you sent half my balls in the hole at the very beginning.
Well, I don't know what scratching is, but I cleared the table. That
scratching is sending the white ball into the...
Oh,
that's
okay.
What I did.
Pocket all the number of balls, save the 8 ball for last. Save the 8 ball, don't pocket the cue ball.
Wait, who's who now? Am I colored or...?
I guess it depends. You just need to break the triangle there first.
Oh my god, you can really power this thing up. I didn't even know you could go past that. Oh, Jesus. Alright, fine. Great. I became stripes.
Okay, I'm solid. I'm solid again. maybe that. Ah!
Why did you send two of my balls in?
Why? Because that's what Ricochet did.
Balls.
Yeah, there are a lot of those. Aww.
Feels like cheating to me.
Why? Why is that cheating? Tell me. How's that cheating?
That does... What?
You got it in, Tiggy.
But where? Wait, what? Okay, there, that must be some latency that I just witnessed then.
Yeah. This is the West after all.
Shit.
Oh, bouncy. Ah. Did it.
Great.
And you have to get Bluey in over there.
I don't know how the where the fuck this is gonna go. I'm just gonna pray. Okay.
And then you need to get the 8-ball in. The magic 8-ball.
I got 2 achievements.
Wow.
Clear the table without scratching.
Hey. I wonder how many achievements power for that, let's see. Arcade. Offering. Does that not count? Maybe it's not in the arcade section?
What?
Minigames? No. You can get an achievement for watching the theater for more than 2 hours. I've only watched four minutes and 4 seconds. The four or more friends is gonna be difficult unless you added NPP and Crux and I got both of them in. Then it would work. Oh, actually you need four or more, so maybe you'd have to get Finn in there as well.
Well, I don't know if it's... that's never happening.
Why?
There's no way that would ever happen.
Yeah, if you... Yeah, I can say at least one of the sides. You can add Crux, but... MPP is... with some of the stuff in your... screenshots, that would... That would be...
I don't see anything in my screenshots.
Mm-hmm, yeah, okay. Okay, let's see... And go play bingo. Go play bingo. I don't know if there are people playing bingo. Unless you want to stay in the arcade. That works too. Oh wait, you're talking to this guy.
I don't remember what it was that I wanted to buy, but... Isn't it? Instruments aren't in the game yet.
A fizzle whirl, not a fidget spinner.
Plushies. Check out.
What'd you get? Oh my goodness.
What happened? I lost like all of my tickets.
I noticed.
I had to figure out how to work the inventory. How does this work? Flashlight. Slice you. How do I put RC down?
Oh, what do you got? RC. Where did you get that one?
It from the man.
Like, which category was it?
RC toys, I think it said.
Okay.
No, remote control, that's what it's called. Which is
what RC. Did you get?
Just something.
Okay. I will put it on your bar and then...
Yeah.
There's a button I had to press. I have to remember what it was.
Nope.
That's voice chat.
What is what?
One of those buttons you press.
Hello?
Turned on. Yeah. Yeah. That worked. Alright. What the hell did I do to use this before? I
hear clicking when I press the click.
Uh-huh. I have to remember how this works.
God damn it, I pressed it again.
Okay. Oh, maybe it's not allowed inside here. Come here.
Wait.
Let it turn, let it turn, let it turn. What the fuck? Is that your parents? Oh my god. That's hot enough. Oh my god.
Okay.
Stereotypical.
Don't tease me like that.
Yes. Yeah. Alright, so if we go out here, I'm pretty sure we can use these. Yeah. Wait, what tank is that?
Russian. It's very hard to fucking control. Wait, first person? Oh. Wait a minute. It's E is horn, but I'm very sure that turning my turret is not horn.
Oh my god. These are what you saw above where you were walking the other day.
Uh-huh.
I turned on the headlights. You're shooting me. This isn't War of the Worlds.
It is extremely hard to aim this thing. No. Why am I slow? Oh, there's a wall here. Shit.
You can go this way if you want to go.
Oh, I didn't realize I could raise my cannon. What?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how to put it back down. Oops.
Not that bad.
God damn it.
Wait.
What?
Identify.
Why?
Okay, I was making sure that wasn't the airboat from Half-Life 2. It sounded like it for a second.
Oh my god.
What did I hear when you fly by?
Head beams. I don't know. Oh yeah, there's lights. Oh my god, make it stop. I want more RCs.
I think there are. I mean, you see I have some here. I think we have to go to the electronics store, which is over here somewhere.
I think we have to go to the electronics store.
Lester.
Right. Lester.
Yeah. You started talking like the StarCraft guy.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Zergling.
Wait, Zergling, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. We ain't be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I love you, Sarge.
I love you, Sarge. Huh?
God damn it, where is it? Oh, here it is. Oh, is this? Oh, it doesn't kill me anymore. Holy shit. It used to kill me. It protected me. Never mind. I'm dead. Did you just take a picture of my corpse?
What?
That's a little morbid and a little weird.
What? What's wrong?
Oh wait, maybe this is just...
This is bullshit. Maybe... So that's what this is.
This is for condos, that's what this says.
Noni.
Noni. Yes, Noni.
Price, 30,000. That's 0% off. What the fuck?
Import. This is the condos if you wanted to have a goal for...
Wait, where do I buy them?
I don't think... Wait, this is... Oh, it's over here, yeah.
Maps for... I don't want environment. Probably no. Expansive co-op. Ooh. Who? Oh god, it's playing a YouTube video.
Uh-huh.
Welcome back to that new condo.
Welcome back to that new condo.
Yeah.
Welcome to that new condo.
Oh, you're looking at the high rise.
Welcome back to this condo. Alright, yeah, that is... Welcome. ...is what I wanted. I guess I have the money
which
for
one?
It, but... Just one of
which
them.
Which one? Well, which... Well, if that's what you want, you can buy it, and then you can start decorating it.
Bye.
Okay.
There you
go. Well, I guess we'll have to be doing some more ball race together.
Transaction successful. Once again, reality is made flesh.
In the backyard, we have this lovely...
Yeah.
Well, what do I do now?
Well, we can go and look at your condo if you want.
How?
Press escape, click your condo, and then select your new one. It should be not grayed out anymore.
Oh god, there's like... Wait, what? Why, what about... Where do you get Ice Moon?
Yeah, that's one I've been wanting for ages. You have to get it off that... Oh, here, come follow me. I'll show you where you get Ice Moon.
Is this gambling? I like how your little butt wiggles when you sprint.
Vanty. Over here.
Yeah, it's this wheel shit.
Right... There. You can see it right on there. I'll do that too then.
Oh, I didn't get it.
You got the leg lamp from...
No. Wait.
Wait?
No, I got succulent plant.
Oh,
you got a spud.
I got potato.
I'm gonna do it again.
Damn it.
Definitely nothing.
I got a piggy. Piggies.
Piggy's a piggy.
No. But yes, this is how we get ice moon, so I have to get lucky if everyone get that. Oh. Oh, you're trying
to, oh, I can't do it
you're
anymore.
You're trying to min-max it. You have to wait.
Okay, I got a hula doll.
Oh my god, I got one too!
Wait, we got different hula dolls.
Oh, you're right.
Wait, there's different stuff on some of these?
Yeah, I guess there is. A random novelty TV, a random pet.
So that money that I was...
Yes.
A pile of actual gold. No, it's gonna be a fucking potato.
I got another piggy bank.
The fuck? I don't have. I want something cool, damn it.
Well, there are some.
Oh, piggy bank.
Oh, now you got one. And I have another hula doll.
Right.
Where it lands, nobody knows. But yeah, we'd have to... I guess... Anyways, this is how you get the Iceman. Okay, so... You can press escape, go to your condo, and then go to it. And then you can invite me. You'll have to invite me to it through Steam.
Oh, shit. Wait, you could give it a title? I don't know about that. What am I supposed to call it?
I got an achievement because I own. I don't know how to add you, yeah. Or not add you, but
you just—it's just like how you invite me to other games. There we go. There's a car following me now. What the fuck?
What?
That car was weird. You said something very weird to me.
Like, with Mike. Voice?
Yes. Yeah, he drove up, it stopped in front of me and said, "You're a cute pussy."
Oh, but it's true. If weird. I was there, I would have bit back. Except I don't have voice chat turned on.
Well, you screamed it when you used it, I thought.
Yeah, but I don't have, like, other people's voice chat.
Oh, I don't know that. Oh my god, this is like...
What?
This reminds me of Vertigo from Counter-Strike.
No?
You can see the little cars driving out at the bottom.
No, those are little lights. Just single ball texture lights.
I'm gonna nibble on you.
I hope so.
Bad. That's a punishment, Diggy. Not a, I hope so.
You're immediately
Whim.
Wetting the pussy.
Bad.
Oh, it goes up higher. Oh, there's an outside? What? I don't need to go outside. Can I jump off? Damn it. How do you get outside, like, from normally? Is there a door?
Oh, damn it. That's what you mean. I leaped off, too. There's usually buttons and, well, actually there might be, oh, here, there's a lower opening right here. Where does this go?
Going down.
I just got an achievement going using your elevator.
What? I don't want to use it. I got an achievement. Wait, what the hell is this place? The fun room?
I guess it is. You can turn it into whatever you want. This is a player-hosted server. Condos may contain custom content that may not be suitable for all ages. Show interest. What?
I know what that means.
What?
Nothing. Oh, that's what you're buzzing me.
Yeah.
I don't have a bubble gun.
That's okay.
Because
you said mic again.
God damn, I'm trying to fucking find the bullshit.
I don't think I have that. You're so good at that.
No. So, I've... Yeah. I'm not good at, at bowling.
You are. You even just said earlier bowling was your thing.
In real life, not in the game.
You still beat me in it a lot, so...
Shit.
See, there's an opening right here. Or did you just launch off?
I can't get back up.
Yeah. So you can... You can... put all kinds of stuff in here.
I don't have anything to put it, nor do I.
Well, you've got things in here. There's still 18 plus condos still. What the fuck? There's still people doing that. The fat fur experience, 18 plus. Flames titty condo, 18 plus. Cult of lewdness, 18 plus. Secrets, puzzles, minigames. Michael and Melissa. NSFW, 18. But yeah, there is a... There, I have to remember how to turn on the build mode. What?
I don't know how to turn on the build mode.
Yeah, I have to look.
Well, when I... Wait, when I hold Q down, I can edit floor.
Oh, that's... That's part of it.
Oh, God. Oh, God, reset. Okay. Wait, what? Surface? I can...
You change the material, yeah.
Oh, I thought I could add, like, a picture. Wait, what? That looks like shit. Oh, okay, it loaded in.
What? It sounds like a carpet now. And now it's wood again.
Most of these look like shit. Where's...
No.
Yeah. Oh, I can edit the column.
Yeah. What
can I do with the column? Amazing.
And if there's things in your inventory, you can, can drag them out of your inventory onto the ground. Stuff.
What?
Oh. Yeah. Let's see. Should be able to, anyways. Oh wait, in the condo inventory, do you have that? I need to remember how to access that. Is that under Q?
In the condo inventory. You would be able to... Q? Condo inventory is down here at the bottom.
Yeah, that's...
Oh my god.
It will show all of the placeable items that you own and separate it into two categories.
Oh god, I have to try to keep fucking Q held down the whole time?
Maybe.
Oh, kind of. Oh, okay. That's how I turn the camera. There we go. Good as new.
They're squeaking. Okay.
Don't play with my pickle.
This is VeggieTales. That's VeggieTales. God's gourds.
God's gourds. I don't know if I have anything else. I'm not like a pro gamer like you.
I'm not.
Pussy and a penis.
What is that supposed to mean, Tiggy?
Let's see. I don't have, like, Tiggy. I barely have any freaking anything at all. I have a microwave.
Okay. You can get some. Well, when you decide where you want to put that. I like how the material actually is what depends on if my blades here actually stick into things or not. They'll stick into that, but not into the marble up there or whatever. Oh my, I went right there.
Wait, what? Why is that not fair?
That's not the case for my blades. It's not considered. It really does have armor.
Oh my god.
Ow!
You just sprayed out a shitload of blood. God damn. Wait a minute.
Owie. What are you doing, friend?
I like how the blood texture just suddenly is on the tank.
Yeah, shame. Shame. I'm bad.
Well, there we go. I've bought the place and decorated it. Now it's finished.
No. I can drink your drink there. I'm not gonna do that.
What, does that use it?
I think it would. I wonder if it does. Well, now you drink. It sounds like Sprite. Oh, you can't drink it anymore.
So it's just an empty can now.
An empty can of splat.
Cucumber,
200%. Wow. Bad turkey.
So man bad.
Yeah, I will.
It's not very easy to control.
Yeah.
Oh.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh! I glitched off of one of your fucking knives.
Oh, that's funny.
Now what?
I'm hitting you with a bat.
You broke it. Howie.
Did I? I doubt it. Yeah? What?
Nothing.
Tell me.
How do you leave? Why do you get a cat ball thing? I don't have that.
I will figure out where I got it. And God damn it. That's not what I wanted to do.
Ow. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, Jesus. Stop squeezing my wiener.
Wow.
How do I oh, that's how you recollect it.
What?
No, that's not. That's not how that's supposed to look.
What the fuck? That looked really weird.
An ice rink. Oh, okay. Let's just put that down.
Oh, there you go.
It's fucking huge.
Holy shit. It's so slippery.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know what you mean by that, Tiggy.
Oh, wait, I got this. This is... I've got the splat on my side and on your side.
Oops. Hey, I'm not a drunk. It's not trash until you drink it.
Yeah, that fits.
Oh my god, I wish I had to zoom in. They have very fine prints. I'll give something. It's really small text under that.
Who?
Oh my god.
It's a thumb. Why is it backwards, damn it?
You can rotate it. Yeah, there you go. You have a tool called the Tower Glove. It says it contains all the tools for condo editing.
The Tower Glove.
Hold down Q.
Yeah.
And then click tools and put it in your lineup. And then press the corresponding key. That would be, it should be wherever you placed it.
Okay. Perform copy, select copy, duplicate mode. Select tool and settings. Oh, Jesus. This is too much for my brain.
Hey, wow, you can... You can use it for a bunch of stuff.